One and one the count. 2-1, nobody out. And a bouncing ball through the hole in the left field, a base hit. They're going to wave around Jay Bruce, and he will score. Robinson, a run scoring single, and the Reds extend the lead. It's now 4-0. That's a big hit for Derek Robinson.
Well, big hit right there for Derek, and Bruce does a great job of getting a great secondary lead off second base, and he's gone as soon as that ball's hit. But Derek Robinson does a nice job. His pitch is in, out over the plate, does a great job of just shooting this right through the hole. But look at Jay Bruce right here on his horse. Chris Spire says, you better score right here. That's a wide turn.